Тос ху хэв страунг фингерс энд страунг нилс айбрл тупил зетик памела пилу и турт эни аддитянал тулс. All others will need to arm themselves with a small, sharp knife. Processing the fruit can be carried out by one of the following methods. Thoroughly wash the fruit under cool running water, DRYET, cut off its top. With the tip of the knife start to lead from an arbitrary chosen place on the slice in a spiral downwards. Use your fingers to pick up a piece of peel and remove it from the surface in a single flap. If the pomelo is ripe, this should not be too much trouble. Tip: experts and experienced hostesses recommend peeling the fruit in a deep bowl. The fruit is very juicy and you should try not to lose a single drop of fragrant and refreshing moisture. Also wash and dry the fruit. Making a cut at the top. From the top to the bottom we make several deep cuts. The more of TRM, the easier it will be to clean. Remove the resulting petals with your fingers. After pre-treatment, divide the core of the fruit into individual slices. They are covered with a dense film, which you should not try to clean with your fingernails. It is better to cut each element in the narrow part along the border of the slice, open and gently torn out. On the bottom part of the film will also not linger, the main thing is not to tear, and carefully separate it from the grains. The peculiarities of the pomelo that should be taken into consideration when eating it, unlike grapefruit, the fruit is very sweet, that is why it is highly recommended not to sprinkle it with sugar or honey. From this, its tasty qualities will only suffer. If the fruit is bitter or very sour, it is better to throw it away. A ripe pomelo should only be moderately sweet and aromatic. The flesh of the fruit can be used not only as a dessert on its own. Connoisseurs actively add the carom pendant to salads, and not only fruit salads, prepare sauces and dressings for fish, poultry and meat. The main thing is not to use too many spices, otherwise the charm of the product will be lost against their harsh flavors. Many people compare pomelo to grapefruit or orange, trying to use TRM as a substitute for each other. In effect, they are completely different fruits, with their own characteristics and unique properties.